team for another Beat the Drum. It's been quite a while since we have been gathered for this occasion. Quite a while since Sonny has been able to join us. He's been around the world, I guess, 12 dozen times and back. But we ran into each other about 2 or 3 months ago at Guitar Center, and it had been years since we'd seen each other. And, you know, we embraced, and the first thing that came out of our mouth, when are we gonna do another Beat the Drum? So we started planning this. So here we are, together again for the first time at Nucci Space. This is a benefit for Nucci Space. So I wanna thank Nucci for making this facility available to us. By the way, my name is Arvin Scott. Some folks call me Dr. Scott. The benefit is also for Drumming for Success. So Drumming for Success and Nucci Space have a similar history. I believe it was close to 20 years ago, maybe 21 when Nucci began, but I know for a fact it was 20 years ago when Drumming for Success began. Drumming for Success is a motivational program that I use to get the message to young people that education and character will take you anywhere you want to go. And I use drums to get their attention, and I teach them a little bit about music. Some of them become musicians. Some of them become band directors. Remember, that was 20 years ago. Some of them are drum builders. These drums here were built by a young man who participated in Drum Success as a guide, as a mentor. I discovered a young person about a year ago. We were having a Beat the Drum, but Sonny wasn't here. We had a small session. And I kept hearing some sound over in the corner, and I kept looking over, and I saw this guy with all his hair. And he didn't know the rhythms, but he had a spirit. So I talked with him and his dad afterwards, and his dad hooked him up with Drumming for Success with me for about a half a year. And we're gonna give you an example of what we've done in less than a year. Play it three times.